Hello. So our session this morning is for our toddlers and preschool children. Now I have a question for you. I wonder how many of you like to play with bubbles? Do you like to play with bubbles? Do you like to watch them float up into the sky and to see how many pretty colours you can see in the bubbles? And do you like to chase them? Do you like to have fun chasing them around and watching them go up into the sky? Well, that really reminds me of a Bible story. And this Bible story is called The Ascension of Jesus. Now, the word ascension is quite a tricky word for us to say. I wonder if you could have a go at saying that word, ascension. Brilliant, that's really good. So our story today goes something like this. Jesus said to his friends one day, "Very soon I must go away, but don't be sad because I will come back again." Jesus told his friends, "Tell my story everywhere." And then as his friends were standing there, Jesus went up, up, up into the sky. Wow, what an amazing story. So if you remember a few weeks ago, we celebrated Easter when we reminded ourselves that Jesus died on the cross for us. And then 3 days later, can you remember what happened? That's right. He rose again. He came back to life and he was no longer dead. And then for 40 days, he spent seeing his closest friends and he appeared to over 500 people. And people knew that Jesus was alive. And during that time, he taught his friends many things and told them that he would come back again. He said, "Soon I will send you a special gift called the Holy Spirit." Can you say that word? The Holy Spirit. Amazing. So this is what Jesus told his followers, that he was going to be sending a special gift called the Holy Spirit. Well done. And that we would receive the power of God. And Jesus asked his friends to tell his story to the people, not only in Jerusalem, but all over the earth. And then Jesus prayed for his friends. And then as they looked at Jesus, he became surrounded by bright light and he was taken into the heavens and he disappeared. But then two angels appeared and told the friends that Jesus was in heaven, but that one day he would come back. Wow, that's a really amazing story, isn't it? That we know that Jesus went up into heaven to be with his Father, God, but we also know that Jesus promised to send us a special gift, and that special gift is called the Holy Spirit. And we're going to learn about that next week. But for today, I thought that we might have a go at making this. Now, it's a bit tricky because the wording is back to front for you guys, but all you need is a bit of paper. I've just got some blue paper, and then I've got some cotton wool balls. Hopefully you've got some cotton wool balls at home. And then if you can stick them with a glue stick, so hopefully you've got a glue stick at home, stick the cotton wool balls onto your piece of paper into the letter shape of a H or an H. Can you see? We've got the letter H on our page. And then on top of the top and at the bottom of the page, I've just written H is for heaven. And then at the bottom, I've written Jesus is in heaven with God. And Jesus is always with us because of the Holy Spirit. Now I will post up the actual picture of this after the service today, so you'll be able to see with the letters round the right way. But if you could have a go at this craft, that would be amazing. And could you have a go at posting it onto our Facebook page so that we can see all the wonderful creations that you have made as we remember the time when Jesus ascended or went up or went back to heaven to be with his Father, to be with God. But what's amazing is that Jesus promised that he would send us a very, very special gift so that we would know that Jesus is around us all of the time and he's with us all of the time now. And that gift we're going to talk about next week, because that gift is called the Holy Spirit. So please do have a go at doing the craft, and I'd love to see some of the creations that you make. But in the meantime, I look forward to seeing you next week. Bye bye for now. So this session is for our primary age children. I do hope that you are well and enjoying this fabulous weather at the moment. So today we're going to be exploring the most amazing liftoff ever. No rocket, no engine, no explosion, and no vehicle were involved. The person who lifted off went from Earth to heaven. He went to the top job in the cosmos. He went from the lowest place to the highest, and he blazed a trail for us to follow and opened a path for a return visit. So it was 40 days since that amazing Easter morning. Jesus had kept appearing to his friends on the road, in a room, one to one, and one to 500 people by a lake. And he really was alive again. I don't know if you remember last week when Jesus had breakfast on the beach with his disciples. That's another one as well. So gradually they began to realise that it was time to say goodbye. I wonder how Jesus's friends must have felt. They perhaps might have been asking questions like, why can't you stay? Why not stay and be a king here on earth? Just where are you going? What will happen to us? How will we manage without you? So Jesus and his closest friends are now at Olive Hill, or I should say the Mount of Olives. Now all sorts of things had happened here. Jesus used to pray here, he had cried here, and he had stayed near here as well. And on the way, I'm sure Jesus' friends were still asking lots and lots of questions. Then Jesus said to them, God has got it all organised. I will be back as a king, but not the sort of king you are expecting. I will be a king in people's hearts. So here's what you must do. Now, this is a bit where there's a few actions, okay? So Jesus did what we call the Great Commission. So what you need to do, Jesus said to his friends, go. So you need to point your finger. So he says, go into all the world. We're going to do little circles to start off with, and then we're going to get bigger and bigger. Go into all the world and share the good news, and we're going to offer it to all the people of the world, with everybody everywhere. And then we're going to point really, really quickly, as if we're pointing at all the people that we can see. So should we do that again? The Great Commission. This is what Jesus told his followers, his friends to do. He said, go into all the world, that's right, and share the good news with everybody everywhere. I'm going to point round and round and round. Brilliant. And then he said, and I will be with you. But just wait, stop in Jerusalem until you receive the promise. Then Jesus disappeared, and two angels told them that Jesus would be back one day in the same mysterious way. Now, I don't know how all of this looked, but in my imagination, I can see Jesus's friends standing and watching as Jesus ascended higher and higher until he disappeared from view. Were the disciples sad? No way, they weren't sad. The Bible tells us that when Jesus had gone up into heaven, the disciples worshipped him and returned to Jerusalem with great joy. And they stayed continually in the temple praising God. And they waited, just as Jesus had commanded them to do. They waited for the promise of the Holy Spirit. And we're going to learn a bit more about that next week. But let's pray. Dear God, thank you for sending Jesus, your only son, to die for all the things that we will ever do wrong. We know that he has risen from the dead and has returned to heaven. Bless us today as we worship him with great joy. In Jesus' name, amen. So I thought today for our craft, we would have a go at making this. Don't know if you can see that. Yes, you can. Amazing. So all you need is a piece of paper, the white card. I've just used white card on the back here. I've also got a little selection of other sorts of coloured paper. So I've got green and I've got an orange and I've got kind of like an off-whitey sort of colour as well. And all you need to do is, in order to make the hill bit, because Jesus was stood on the top of the Mount of Olives, I've just cut a kind of hill shape out of the green coloured paper and I've stuck it with some glue onto my large piece of paper. And then I have drawn round my hands, so you see here in the orange and the yellowy colour, I've drawn round my hands and I've cut them out. And I've stuck them at the top of the hill, so it's like my hands are lifting Jesus up in worship and in praise. And then I just went onto the internet and I was able to get an image of Jesus going up into heaven for the ascension. And I'm not sure if you can see, but I've also cut out some little clouds as well at the top. So this is really, really very simple to make and really very easy. Just involves a pair of scissors and some glue and some different coloured paper. But please do have a go at doing this craft and please post up any of the of your craft items up onto our Facebook. I would really love to see some of your creations. But this is a really simple craft and I hope you enjoy making it. And I look forward to seeing you again next week. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Hello, children. How are you? My name is Shelley. Now tell me, is Serena gone? I can't see her anywhere. Are you sure she's gone? All right, well, I've just got a little bit of time with you and I thought it might be quite nice for us to learn a special song all about the Ascension. Would you like to help me? Okay, so there is a chorus and the chorus goes something like this. Fade away, Jesus, walk home, friends. Come soon, Spirit, the promise that he sends. Do you reckon you could help me do that? That would be amazing. Fade away, Jesus, walk home, friends. Come soon, Spirit, the promise that he sends. Amazing. Right, well, I'm going to sing the rest of it. And then when it's time for you, I'll give you the nod. All right, here we go then. 11 amazed disciples sitting very still, listening to Jesus up on Olive Hill. Time to go, says Jesus, and then a cloud came down. I'll send the power that you need, just wait inside the town. Right, now it's your turn. Fade away, Jesus, walk home, friends. Come soon, Spirit, the promise that he sends. Jesus was in one place in Israel where he came, but soon he will be everywhere with all who call his name. Fade away, Jesus, walk home, friends. Come soon, Spirit, the promise that he sends. Jesus had begun his work and showed us what is true. He went but comes with power again, over to me and you. Fade away, Jesus, walk home, friends. Come soon, Spirit, the promise that he sends. Well, it's been fabulous being with you right now, but I'm going to have to go because I think Serena might be back any minute now. Anyway, catch you all soon. Bye-bye.